Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Chandrabotics. Today I shall tell you how to make an electric screwdriver from easily available materials. Yes, this is our screwdriver. Just take a look how it works. According to the type of the screw, we can change its beads. It has 30 beads. Yes, now I am changing the bead. It can rotate clockwise and anti-clockwise. So we can easily use it to tighten a screw or open a screw. Let's start. I will share you how can we make this. At first we need a piece of PVC pipe, 1 200 rpm motor. I am using a powerful motor and one clamp to attach the motor, one multi-bit screwdriver. One DPDT switch and one coconut oil bottle
and one 12 volt DC power supply.
At the first step, we have to attach the clamp with the PVC pipe.
Now we have to connect the diagonal terminals of the DPDT switch. This is the normal connection of the DPDT switch. Cut the PVC pipe to place the DPDT switch. Yes, like this way. Now place that clamp on that PVC pipe with the help of screws. Yes, now place the motor or attach the motor with the clamp. Now place those wires like this way. Now attach the two terminals of the motor with the two middle terminals of the DPDT switch. Attach to another loose wire with the DPDT switch. Yes, like this way. Now use glue to attach the DPDT switch with the PVC pipe. Yes, like this way. Now take that multi-bit screwdriver and make a hole so that the shaft of the motor can easily enter into it. Make another hole, small hole. Yes, for the screws. Now it's time to test. This is a 12 volt battery. It is working fine. Now take a coconut oil bottle or any type of bottle to make guard of the motor. Yes, like this way, and with the help of screws attached with that PVC pipe. Like this way. Just we have to add a small port for 12 volt DC. Yes. And with the help of glue, attach it with the PVC pipe or with the screwdriver. Yes, this is our screwdriver.
Thanks for watching my video. If you like this video, then give this video a thumbs up and share with your friends. And friends, Chandrabotics just have touched the 100 subscriber mark. Thanks for your support, love. And if you have not subscribed yet, just subscribe my channel by pressing the subscribe button and press the bell icon for faster updates of my videos. Bye bye, see you again.